Question of the week. How much sunscreen is needed to be protected on any given day? There are a lot of myths out there about skincare, and many brands are profiting from new ideas and different theories on what is best for our skin. But there is only one part of the skincare regime that is more than just beauty business. Sun care means more than beautiful skin. Let's call it life care. Every brand is looking for a perfect way to promote their product. For sun care brands and products, promotion should be more than marketing. So what I want to say is that brands have the responsibility to help their consumers to understand the dangers of unprotected exposure to the sun. So the big question is, what sunscreen to buy, when to use it, and how much to put it on? What amount would you take? Which spoon would you fill? Cosmetic companies should use the opportunity and make campaigns more fun, but also educational. Why? First, your consumers are educated about the need to protect the skin. Second, your sun care product sales increase. And third, consumers become your loyal consumers. So engage, educate, and empower.
USP Solutions. Millions of beauty moments of truth.